Hello children, I hope you have completed worksheet number 27. Today we are going to read the remaining part of the lesson, The Birthday Party. Learning outcome. After this activity, you will be able to read and understand the lesson. Before that, be ready with your English textbook and worksheet number 28. Part 2. Read the paragraph from the lesson The Birthday Party from the page number 35. Children, open your English textbook from the page number 35. Ready? After the party, Ravi and his cousins want to open the gifts. Mother says, let's play the C and S game. Tell me the color and shape of the gift. Parul says, oh, that's easy. This is a big red square box and this box is purple. It is in the shape of a pizza. Mother says, we call a shape that looks like a pizza a circle. Ravi picks up a gift and says, this box is orange. It is in the shape of a rectangle. Sumit picks up two boxes and says, this green box is in the shape of a triangle. This is a yellow box. What shape is this, aunt? Ravi's mother says, we call this shape an oval. Well done, children. Now, let's start today's activity. Activity number 1. Pick the correct answer. Who wants to open the gifts? Ravi and his cousins or friends? And the correct answer is Ravi and his cousins. What is the full form of C and S game? Color and shapes or climb and slide? And the correct answer is color and shapes. What is the color of the square box? Red or yellow? And the answer is red. Children, now it's your turn. What is the color of the triangle? Green or purple? Yes, green. How many boxes Sumit picks up? 2 or 3? Yes, 2. What do Ravi and his cousins want to open after the party? Gifts or books? Yes, gifts. Now, let's start activity number 2. What is the shape of the yellow box? oval or rectangle? Yes, oval. Fill in the blanks. This is a big red dash box, square or triangle? Square. The shape like a pizza is called a circle or an oval? A circle. Ravi picks up a dash and says, "This box is orange. Gift or food?" Yes, gift. Dash picks up two boxes, Sumit or Pari. Sumit picks up two boxes. Now, let's start activity number 3. Who said these line? Let's play the C and S game. Example, mother says, "Oh, that's easy. This is a big red square box." Who said this line? Parul says, "Call a shape that looks like a pizza a circle." Who said this line? Mother says. Now, children, it's your turn. This box is orange. It is in the shape of a rectangle. Who said this line? Yes, Ravi says. This green box is in the shape of a triangle. Who said this line? Sumit says. What shape is this ant? Who said this line? Sumit asked. This box is purple. It is in the shape of a pizza. Who said this line? Parul says. Well done, children. Who said this line? Yes, mother says. Now, it's time for home play. Read the second part of the lesson, The Birthday Party. Complete the activities 1, 2 and 3 from the worksheet number 28. That's all for today's class. Thank you.